I want to tell you, as entrepreneur, all of us, we all want to seize the moment. We all want to be the one who maximizes what the output is. And I have seen only one learning. That 10:30 call from my office that, so this is the ad and we are going to publish it. Now, you know what the decision making is? It is a risky decision. Let me tell you, every time, and I'm sure sir would agree to this, that every time when we've taken decisions, we are not 100% sure. Even in the best of the decision, we know this, that in the last minute, there can be something wrong. And this might just not be the correct. But there is only one way I've seen it is working out. That is called all in. If you're not all in, you're not going to deserve the all rewards of this opportunity that exists in front of you. It is, if you're not committing everything that you're there, I want to tell you that it was very simple. My team could take a decision. By the way, for the record, for last 8 days, I have only been 3 days in my office. Every product, every advertising that you're seeing is done by the team, which is independently empowered because they know what the picture is. And I believe that only people who are polarized on the purpose can build an amazing company, an amazing team. And that is what an outcome is, where the tens of thousands of people are working single day in, day out. They feel so excited when a shopkeeper in a tea stall or a shopkeeper, which is, let's say, a large organized retailer, everybody is like, oh, thank God. I just met a gentleman who runs the Bada Pav company, and he was like that all our distributors are talking about it. And then I go to the petrol pumps, and then I go to this. And in return, one day, the tweet comes. The tweet comes saying that you're the beneficiary because it was intended to be. I just want to tell you that, again, there is never, ever, if you are headed toward a mission, if you are headed towards a mission, you will never, ever not face these kind of hurdles. I do not know what the outcome will be. I'm in the middle of it or even in the early days of it. But one thing I know is that if you start bothering about everything that is happening around you, you don't think that you will be able to complete the journey and reach the destination. So the only thing that should matter to you is consumer, 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 customer, 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 and in our industry, regulator, regulator, regulator. Everything else has a... everything else... For everyone else, this is freedom of speech and we are a democracy and everything else can be said. But this is truly an opportunity for India.